Okay, we have zombies here, zombies there, zombies everywhere. And yeah. Hey guys, Reginald. Hey guys, Muffy to Handle here, and today we're gonna be playing. Well, today we're gonna be playing some freaking oil rig freaking zombies map. This map is so enraging, it enraged my blood and body. I couldn't figure it out. So, you know what? I should say, let's record it. So let's start out maximizing our points. Yep, see? Already got almost... Oh, forgot. It's like, you know. You get 3 hits, and it's not really... Well, yeah, it's 3 hits. It's like, Black Ops 3 style, though, so... Let's try to maximize here. So I tried the stream, but you know the stream was not working for some reason. The stream was just not working. There's the last one. Oh, I'm at the knife. Dang it. Have points here. Grab that. For some reason, the M14 in this map, this thing. First of all, it looks sick. Second of all, it's just amazing to use. This thing is like bait right now. It's legitimately big. Let me fix my okay. It's just a headshot machine. Just look. Oh my god. If this gun was really this good, and I didn't notice it in like all the other like maps, I was legally blind. I am really, really blind, or I'm just stupid. Please don't call me stupid if this map was good and headshot this whole time and I didn't know. I'm sorry. Please don't hit me. Please. I prefer not to be assaulted. Okay, so everything's not laggy, which I'm actually really happy about. Because last time on the stream, it lagged like heck. It was like, it was like very, very bad. Very bad indeed. I'm trying not to be so loud, I'm trying not to be so quiet. Because I'm just pretty concentrated. So that's why if I ever go silent, it's just because I'm super duper concentrated. Oh god. Almost got down there. Probably should have checked behind me anyway. And nice. It's always good to do when you get headshots. But sometimes headshots are so sometimes rewarding. Die, please. Okay. More zombies to kill. Boop. Oh yeah, this map is actually a very good map. This map has the acid gas upgrade. It has the, I think it has its own wonder weapon, and it has a. The blender gat. Why would they have the exit gat without the blender gat? Zombie blood! Knife. Yes! Okay. Hold on, guys. I might pause this recording real quick. Alright, guys. I am back. Yeah. At the eat there. Okay, so let's get back into this horrible nightmare of me trying to kill everything. Actually, no. I'm not trying to kill everything, man. I'm innocent, I swear. Okay, that scared me. Excuse me. I just ate some good old fried chicken. Alright. I rose the doors. So, this is the one of the building rooms. And around some places around here, there are some acid gas pieces, so we can get that ready to where we can build my, or I don't know who it actually is, the blender gas doesn't really belong to anyone. Oh, I don't know, I'm blind today? I didn't see that, I thought he was dead. Alright. I'm gonna stop like trying to waste ammo. I'm gonna just like do this. try like focus a little bit more. Yeah. Oh. Let me just, you know, waste these few zombies, then get this nuke. Okay, that has to be all the zombies. Oh my god. Where are you going? You get here. Can round end, please? I can get this level 400 points real quick. Alright, let me just go ahead. There's only like a couple more zombies left, wasn't it? So it wouldn't really matter. Oh no. Still zombies here? There's been a lot of zombies. Alright, so let's go over open this. And then, oh god, what? The heck, that wasn't it? What? You scared me, zombie. That wasn't even an ending. Oh god! I forgot this happened. I forgot. No, I'm dead serious. That literally scared the out of me. No joke. That scared the crap out of me. Cause I forgot that happened. Why did I forget? Why did they do this to me? Alright. Oh, nuked here. Oh, now it's the end of the round. Okay. Probably should have released that. Well, part should be in here. No, like, no joking. That part should be in here. I don't know where it is. Did it relocate itself? What? I'm confused. There should be a part in here. There should be a part. I ran out of ammo. Oh, no. 3, 4, 5. Oh, God. 6. Why am I counting? 3, 4, 5. My grenades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh god, no. Rip. That's what happens when you have no ammo. You get points from like... Oh, you do. Oh, thanks. Okay, come on. Turn around. Turn this around. I gotta remind myself to go back and get the gun. Zombie blood. Do I need it? Oh, god. You can't see me. She can die, though. Keep that crawler there, actually. Where are they going? Where'd the crawler go? Okay, hey, crawler. Oh, there's another zombie. Like, wondering, where are the zombies at? Where'd they all wander off to? Wander over yonder. Wander over yonder. Sorry if you hear a lot of mic movement. I hope you guys can actually really hear me. Hope the audio is not, like, broken or anything. Please don't be. That would suck. That would suck so bad. Don't take that in a dirty way. Okay. Now I have a gun. Now I have a good gun. I mean, it's last me. What I meant. Oh, God. Oh, no. Stop. This has to really stop scaring me. I forget. Oh, my God. Oh, part. Stop. Stop it. Oh, a maxi. Okay, where's the part? Here. Feeling generous. There's normally an acid gap part somewhere around here. Normally there is. Key card here. Am I missing something? Might be like tripping balls. Probably like, now what you're talking about. I played this map before. Probably like someone like that. It's gonna be like, attack me. You're so wrong. Be like, oh god. Be like, Mo, you're so wrong. It's right in front of you. this is like a part of some dumb. I don't know if it's dumb. It's a panzer on this map, and I don't know when it's gonna come because I can't hear. Oh my god, this is gonna be so scary. It's this thing about mic where it echoes. Oh god, is this thing about mic where it echoes? Oh, I'm stuck on something. What? It's thing on my mic where it echoes, and so when it echoes, I have to turn like my computer. Oh, okay, yep. It's not gonna work. Okay, I'm red screen. Die. Out of here. Out of here. Out. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Run. Okay. Ooh, okay. This is the part. Oh, this is the Axe-a-Gat part. I normally build the Axe-a-Gat part down here. I mean, yeah, down there where the little big thing is. Hopefully you guys can hear the audio. Oh, yeah, Batman. Oh, he's playing a game that I do not know of. You name it Dolphin Dive? Dolphin Dive, yeah. It didn't work. Work. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna work. Weep. Alright, build this Axe-a-Gat part. There we go. Oh no, zombie. Mr. Zombie. That's a no. I got some. That's a no no. You too. No. Oh god. Please don't die. Cause sometimes zombie has like some reach hacks or something. And then it kills me. Oh, get that. Oh god. Don't reach hack me. Oh, there was a perk bottle there. I had to shoot it. Oh god. Jesus. Another Axe-a-Gat part. Yes. Yeah. Okay. That was normally that's the green one. That's the actually normally one that usually spawns right there. Right. Oh god, that zombie's literally not. He's not giving up. He's trying so hard. Like you would be my lunch. He's like you. Oh god. Ugh. Zombie, hop. Oh. Oh my god. How are you so close? How am I gonna deal with you? What the? Okay, you know what? You're dead. You're done. Trying to keep you alive. Trying to like let you have your little last moment, but no, you're dead. Okay, one more piece to the Axe-a-Gat. Then I'll stop worrying about that. That wasn't supposed to rhyme. Please, don't do something. I don't know. Okay, hurry up, kill it. Okay, I will survive. However the song goes. Just so you know, I barely play Muppet and Dead, but I do know about the water weapon Axe-a-Gat, so I'm like, first play this map, like, what is this big, like, little freaking thing I have to build? So like, everything's like really random for me, like, I don't really know what to build and stuff, or how it goes. But all I know is I have a key card, and this key card used for very important reasons, and those reasons are really important. Important reasons leave the great responsibility. I don't even know how that adds up. Just making stuff up. With great reasons comes great responsibility. Whoa! Pause. Oh god. Okay, I thought it's. It stopped. The recording stopped. I don't know what happened. Something happened. I don't know. Oh god. Luckily, it didn't kill me. All I know is it scared me. I thought like my game crashed or something. I really thought legitimately my game crashed. I seriously thought that. I'm scared. I don't know why a game crash would scare me. But it scared me. Okay. I suck. Oh god. This is all scary without quick revive. Okay, let's put the sock in the building place. That's already a taken building place, so I'm gonna have to go to another building place. A building place is up here, where no one can actually access. So it was something right there. This guy is like in the most chilled like position he can ever be in. Like, man. that's actually a gut bumping back there. Any parts around here? Might as well open this. There's a part in here somewhere. Oh, I can actually start building this. Hopefully the zombie doesn't kill me. Go! Did it build? Oh, yeah, it built. Okay. So that has to be 3, because I think there's a buildable power. I'm sure there's a part in here. I know for a fact there's a part in here. This was what I was missing the whole time when I was trying to search for another thing for the map. That's be a part in here. Cause this is, is this the, it can't be. Oh, it's the power. Oh, I turned on the power. I feel so accomplished. I do not. What is this? I do not know. I never turned on the power. I was literally so hard trying to look. I tried so hard looking for the power in this map. I feel so accomplished. I feel so alive. I feel so alive. Yeah. I like how the box glitched to the floor there. Where'd the zombie go at this time? Usually a zombie comes and kills me every time I try to build something. Hey, not trying to kill me today. Hey, must be the money. Just kidding. I have a feeling Panzer's gonna come and then wreck me. Like I have no weapons. It's just gonna come out of nowhere and just wreck me. It's like it's over. Like you turn on power, you accomplished all these great things, and now you die. That's literally how it's gonna go. How it goes in every freaking zombie map. There has to be something apart in here too. There has to be something in here. Speakles in here, and that's it. Pretty much. I have to go get the bottle. It's right here. Hey. I have to find the last Azagat part, which is probably somewhere in Narnia. It's probably on another floor. Just trying to check everything. Ooh, I can get some water. Is there like a part over here? Is there a problem? Just checking. No, it's clean water. Oh god. Jesus. Scare me. Again. Even though I get startled easily, I literally love scary games. It's just a lot of things just like jump, like surprise me. I wouldn't call it scary. Just surprise. Surprise too much. This is a piece to here. This is a piece to here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Don't kill me, zombie. Okay. So yeah, it's a piece to there, and that's when you get the bottle. Wherever I place the bottle. Bottle, where'd you go? Oh, right here. Whew. Okay, so that's when this goes here. Oh, yeah, that's a sock. I knew it was a sock. That's when I think we need a barrel. A gun barrel? Not an actual barrel. A gun barrel. To this, whatever this thing is. Because it kind of does look like a gun. Looks like a foot launcher. Look like it's generated by foots and it launches foots. We'll see what it launches when we build it. I'll use a foot launcher. Okay, Panzer. Panzer, I love you. I don't really love him. I love you, Panzer. Please do not come and wreck my base. I probably better go get quick revive. Pronto. I feel Panzer coming. I literally feel him. Yep. I can feel him. I knew it was coming. Oh god, my. Okay. Yep. I'm. Oh god. Just die, please, please, please. Die, please. Die. Please, Panzer. Be the nicest guy, please. And then die. Come on. I'll be your friend if you die. Come on. I'll be your bestest friend if you die. Oh. He died! I'm his best friend now. Best friend's Panzer. No one else but the Panzer. Me and the Panzer forever. And ever. Can this go away? Oh, yeah, it does do that. It'll go away, though. Didn't even press Y. Whew! I was legitimately scared. I was so scared. Oh, I was very, very nervous right there. That Panzer was funny to me. Death machine's about to run out. And goodbye. Might want to go get another weapon. Come on. Record. Go. Wait, did I literally? Okay, pass. No, I didn't pass it. I was going the right way. Oh god. No. No one come to this door. Okay. No. Stop. Oh god, it's a Nova Caller! Oh, the Nova Caller's here? I did not know that. I never encountered a Nova Caller. I guess because I died too much. I passed the weapon I was trying to get. No, okay, yep, this is my end. Told you it happens. I just run out of ammo. Can't do nothing about it. Game barely drops the right max Amos. That was rip. Panda didn't kill me. Some zombies did. Let's go for another round of this.
My companions may be easily manipulated, Samantha. I will not. I know what you really are.
This time, I'm gonna try harder to do this. Okay, so I know where some parts are, and I know where some parts are not. Okay, so now I got better experience of what to do. And now I know where stuff is. Okay, this is called progress. I'm making some progress here. It's called progress. It's called progress. It's called progress. Progression. What's the dumb? How do you say progression in a dumb way? Progression. We're making more progression. Let's keep making some progression. When I shot this, I got so jumped. When I first shot these barrels. I thought they were going to explode, and when they move, oh, this the end. My end. Rip me. Oh god, rip me. I naturally didn't suck at zombies. I'm very good. This is just like my off day, probably. Having like my very off day right now. Oh, thank you. I actually really need that nuke for it. Just because of that. Just because of that. I have to take a view of this map. This map is actually really big. I really like this map. I like the buildables and all that, but sometimes it just gets very frustrating. Very, very, very frustrating indeed. Waiting for zombies to spawn. The only thing that's really jacked up about this map is the spawn, like the spawn of zombies. That's the only thing that's really jacked up. It's just the spawn. We can try. I'm not sure if you try the Easter eggs. Look, you know, just sit back. Sit back, relax, and grab a snack, because it's probably going to be a very long video, to be honest. And I actually like it. Like, having sit down, having, like, the chill. Like, I don't consider, like, fans, though, but, you know, anything. Just to sit back and chill. And then and just enjoy the story or something. That's what I really like. When I do, like, if I ever do a Let's Play, just expect, like, me to just, like, sit back and relax. You know, doing, like, long hours of the game. Instead of just, like, cutting out 20 minutes. Because that seems like, you know, it kind of gets boring when you cut them down, like, the 20 minutes. Just because, you know, you try to cut them down, like, 20 minutes. It just gets very, very boring just to keep uploading 20 minutes. Like, it just, it kind of, like, for a YouTuber, just kind of, like, unextends your, time, but you know, like some YouTubers just try to like minimize it as much as they can to make more money. But I wouldn't really do that. I would like to have like the best experiences I can with myself, because I don't want to just keep uploading the same game and like only playing for like 20 minutes, probably like jump cutting a little bit. But I'm not really gonna use a lot of jump cuts, because I'm just gonna be playing all the way through. All my mistakes will be made and stuff. Good thing they got a gaming Mac keyboard here. Thank you. I'm actually very grateful for the Mac keyboard. Thank you, Map, for giving me the Mac keyboard. Something's supposed to be here. Ever since I left the city, you. I'm going out more. Get that perk. Guys, the perk bottle's not here. RIP perk bottle. So I'm kind of getting a memory of all the spawn locations. So I'm gonna start doing that little memory thing. I did that with Shadows on Black Ops 3. Memory of all those shield local locations. Kill you all! Game! It was just one, you know, I didn't tell you the story, because, you know, I didn't really have nothing else to compensate right now, because I'm just making up stuff like that, so this is not really a made-up story, this is just, like, actually what happened. So, you know, the new map came out, like, this is, like, oh, wait, no, okay, you know what, I'm gonna not try and play uptight, I'm gonna play my normal way, because I really play too uptight to where I get nervous. I'm gonna just be chill. So like a couple of months ago, I bought the season pass, right? And so when I bought the season pass, you know, it worked for like, you know, a week for like 2 weeks, and that's when for some reason I like all my maps said I couldn't use them anymore. I couldn't use anything. Like I said, I had to bought season pass again, so I was like very mad. So I was like, my friend was like, probably just an issue with Xbox, you should probably fix it. And I was waiting on an update for them, you know, to like fix it. And you know, that never happened. So Grok Krovy finally hits. This is back when this is when Oshimo's, you know, still out. Then Grok Krovy hits. And when Grok Krovy hit it, it's still, I was getting very like losing my very patience, cause that was like the draw the line. I waited like a lot of months and too long for that. And so, and Grok Krovy is a very fun map, for, man. I still haven't played it. I'm still waiting. Well, this video story continues. I contact Activision when it chats, and so I first like I tried to like reason with them, and like they made a case started, and they was like, okay, we'll like check it out. We'll like send it up to the higher ups. Then that's when, you know, let me try to remember this. What did they do? they sent in an investigation, but like, you know, they I tried to keep contacting them. But that's when, you know, everybody kept investigating it, and that's when, you know, I was trying my hardest to do what I can, because all I did was just wanted to play, you know, zombies with my friend. And so they just like Microsoft. I contacted Microsoft. That's what it was. I contacted Microsoft, and they said that they could just put the season pass back on. And that's when they said you can just put it back on, like, right there. And, you know, because they are part of the license thing, the license transfer for my season pass. And and that's when I went to them, and they said the season pass says it's activated on my account, which it wasn't. I had pictures, and I sent it to them and everything. And that's when they say we don't have, like, the reach to do it, to, you know, like, actually, license transfer the account to my account. I mean, like, license transfer the season pass to my account, so can't do that. I'm very confused. I got very confused, and that's when, you know, I contacted Activision again from their chats, and I was just like, look, I really got very aggressive, because I was very upset, and, you know, I was like, man, who's lying, who should I trust? I really trust Microsoft on this one, because they were being, like, whack. Like, but Activision was really being whack then, you know. What was the other thing that they did? Okay, so Activision, they said they couldn't do that thing, and that's when they even said that season pass was active on their thing. And they said it was active on their side, but I wasn't getting anything. Let me get this. I wasn't getting anything, and so that actually backs me up a lot, because I send them pictures. They made a YouTube video. I didn't post it. I put it as anybody with a link will view it, and it showed me, like, you know, going through Black Ops Store. What? Someone call me? Oh no. So it showed me, like, me going through the Black Ops Store and showing that I still have to pay for the season pass. And on a store, it showed the same thing. And so, like, shut up, Siri. Thank you. What the heck? It just activated by itself. Bro, I'm not talking to you, Siri. No one likes you anyway. So, yeah, but when I, what was I saying? Freaking Siri. I legitimately forgot. Yeah, so they told me to send pictures, and, you know, I sent pictures and everything. That's when they want everything to be so specific. Like, I don't know why. I send the best I can. I send the picture of my money on my account. I send the picture of me. I can't access it. Like, I put in the picture of when I bought it. They want me to send a full picture. I send a full picture, like an actual phone picture, because that's how they wanted it. And that's when they told me to, that's when after that, after I took the picture, of my account email, and I couldn't get it on the same screen, because, you know, I bought the season pass a lot of months ago, and that's when, you know, my account little info at the very top right corner was all the way at the top. So, like, you know, I couldn't get them on the same screen, and I did, and I know this sounds funny, but I did not have any sheets of paper. Like, none. Like, drop dead, no sheet of paper at my house for some reason. My family don't really need sheet of paper, because all we do is use our notes, and I only use sheet of paper when school's here, and school's not really here. And, you know, we're not that type of, like, supply. We don't have a lot of supplies, because, you know, my mother doesn't really need them. When we go home, we literally don't need anything, because, you know, I always just finish, like, everything on either, like, the bus or at school. So I barely finish at, like, home. So then, yeah, I didn't have any sheet of paper, so I put it on my notes, and I sent them a screenshot of the little code, and they said, I want a sheet of paper, and I didn't have any sheet of paper. And so, yeah, I didn't, shut up, oh my god, hold on, Siri, what the, hey, Celia, I didn't say that, what, shut up, Siri, like, what the freak, I didn't even touch her. Starts like getting my voice. I mean, it start like picking up my voice out of nowhere. Siri, you're weird. But like, yeah, and that's when I contacted another nice. It was a nice little it was a nice girl, and, you know. So I contacted them. I was like, you know, bro, why can't they do this? I was like, I was waiting. I've been waiting. Can you check my case, see if it is there? They said I'm looking at the pictures, and they joined the case, and they said it was no thing for my higher ups. I was like, yeah, so wouldn't it be considered, I was like, I mentioned them, wouldn't it be considered stealing my money? Like, wouldn't it be considered stealing my money if they, like, do this? Because I paid, like, $60 for my season pass, and also I paid their DE separately. Then I purchased season pass. DE is still accessible, which if it wasn't, I would be very pissed. But at least I still get to play DE, which is their Azendraha. And so, yeah, that's when I was just like, man, I just wanted to play, you know, my friend and all that. And I was just like, I'm very upset that I can't really play with my friend. Just doing all this random crap with this Activision crap. All I just want to do is, like, just play zombies with my friend. That's, like, at the end of the day, that's all I wanted to do. Is just play with my friend. And I can't do that because the season pass wanted to be a dipshit. And not be, like, actually work. And so I really couldn't play with my friend. And that's when they still haven't emailed me yet. Still, part. This is a sock part. I have the sock. But, yeah, so Activision is really being a total jerk right now. And not really doing, I don't want to tell them how to do their job, though. But, yeah, they're pushing their limits right now. I don't know why. I don't know how I got off. And they act like they couldn't believe me. Like, I have pictures. I can send the pictures in the cases. Like, I have the pictures. I can send you the pictures. It's no joke. I can actually send you the pictures. Like, it's not, like, they act like I don't have, like, proof. I have proof. I send in one of your stupid, I don't want to call them stupid, but, you know, one of those freaking your agents, and I send a picture, and I send a video, I send everything I did, and guess what, I have it, I still have proof, so if you want to try and, like, say I'm lying, I can show you the proof. They haven't asked me for proof yet, but I do have official proof. That's the gap part. I need Walmart. I'm trying to open as much stuff as I can. I should just get ammo. For my AK-12. Get ammo, then, Oh, I'm being so stupid right now. How much ammo costs 600? Okay, that's good. Okay, I'll be more conscious about myself instead of, you know, like all the hot opening stuff. So let me go back here and get quick revive. Care a little bit more about myself in the situation instead of like just going around randomly. Oh god. No. This is my last use of it. I think it is. Yep, it's gone. So that's like my stupid Activision story. Let me go ahead and build this asset cap part right here. I don't know why I look like a 2 when it's a whole freaking generator. I guess the, it can't, like, it actually can't, like, generate in, like, the actual model. Picture model. I can actually, like, you know, see that happening. Hopefully this, my audio picks up, or, you know, me talking picks up. So, 1, 1, or 2. That looks like a little Mac ammo player. I have to... Yeah, I can activate power. See what that actually really does. Cause I'm very, very curious to see what this that thing does right there. That I was just looking at. Heard, I think that's a custom perk right there. But you know, not, oh god, that's scary. That's scary. Let me get this. Oh god, no. Okay. I got the part here right, didn't I? Okay, let's go. Oh god. The only one died. Okay. So we're safe for now. How much does this weapon cost? Ooh, this is really good weapon too. Hello? Zombies? Part. I missed 3 parts, did I? Wait, did I? I had 3 parts, didn't I? Got my guard up. Not letting my guard down anyway.
My physical strength.
I can't find my Hey, COD, really would like if you don't end the round right now. Alright, if you don't have it. COD, I really would like it if you don't be that guy and end the round. Oh god. I'll be so dead if this is like, that type of map. That type of map where you can like die in 2 hits. I'll be so dead. Just got so used to Black Ops 3. Yeah, not generally on skills, just like, you just get so used to Black Ops 3, you really like funny going back and playing Black Ops World at War, or World at War and Black Ops 1 and 2. Wait, did 2 have 3 hit downs? No, I don't really think it did. Cause I had some memories of not being you know, very, very, very annoying. That noise though. Hear some freaking noise, that's very annoying. Whoa, zombies dying out of nowhere. What's this part? Apart the power in here. You already know that. go ahead and open this up. And then make power. And then make... Trace the wording, and then make power. Actually, you can't make power. I think, was it the right choice of word? It sounds like something if I could say, get giant thing, metal handle, and then make power. Give me a second, zombie. Give me like 3 seconds, I'll be right out. Just gotta go build power. Go, go, I just gotta go make power. Go, 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 come on, come on, come on. Okay, oh god, 2 zombies in here. Oh. On power. Let's turn it on. Ouch. I see a blue light. Is that power? I mean a box? Go. It was on. I turned it on. Okay. Deadshot Daiquiri. PhD. Maybe it's still like a... I gotta go see that, That new perk. See what it's called. It was not new perking, you know. The Call of Duty, you know, that Treyarch made, you know, the custom-made perk. Of course it is. Of course you probably know that. Being very dumb. Aimo-O-Matic. Oh, I guess it gives you automatic max ammo? I guess. It's a guess. Why'd I get hit with every... Oh, okay. Did I miss a part? I get this. This ASM one. Look at this. It looks sick. I like the texture of these weapons. Like, T4M. I think that's what it's called. Do you guys get a phenomenal job with this weapon designing right here? I have to admit. I really like how these weapons are designed. It's kind of... Oh, fuck. That literally gave me a heart attack. What the... It's teleporting. Do Nova Crawlers normally do that? Do they teleport? Okay. Oh! Do I have to, like, turn around and that's when they do something? Do they go faster when I'm turning around? Oh no. Oh, when I turn it. Oh, motherfucker. You're gonna be very annoying, aren't you? You're gonna get very annoying as a crawler. I can tell I'm gonna have some bad memories with these Nova Crawlers in this game. Well, I said bad memories, you know. Bad times with this freaking Nova Crawler. Did I get the part from here? I'm stressing. Did I get the part from here? Mother. What the f? See? What'd I tell you? Then Panzer gun is mine, and we might be screwed. Get down from the stupidest hat. Just get prepared for that while you're watching me. I literally felt Panzer behind me. Why did I go here? Why did I go here? Why? Why did I go here? I do stupid things. Holy, what? No, Gazelshire I never met. Let's actually, I really want to try Never Met. You know what? You know, I'm not even gonna call it a specific map. No, just gonna call it like random ass. Let's try the other map, Industrial State. Okay, the recording didn't stop gladly. Okay, so let's try this out. Is this like gonna kill my game? Like frame rate? Okay, no, it's not. Hello? Game? Script error. Hold on. Try reload it again. If this happens, I just gotta keep reloading it. No, not. What the heck? Okay, yep, okay, what did I do? Let me just try escape. Okay, yeah, that works. See, it's just gonna work. It did this before. Yeah, see. Alright.
Imagine that. We need to turn the power.
Let's just try Industrial State. This is gonna be my last attempt of the map that we're gonna end the video. Because I've been recording for a very long time. I don't even know how long I've been recording. All I know is I've just been recording. I burped. By the way, this is another T4M map. I think that's what their name is. T4M. It's actually another map you can tell by the. Actually, RK5 has too much ammo. It's a 3 burst, I mean, it's gonna waste a lot of ammo. Okay, let's go ahead and. Oh, mother.
This is one war you're not gonna win.
He gives me nukes a lot. But these maps normally give us nukes. Alright.
Looks like that blast wiped most of them out.
There's a box up here. Well, box is not here today. Uh-oh, change of things. Box not here today. Build place. Another part building. Another Bob the Builder session. All right. Mother. Zombie blood.
Like camouflage. Go ahead and open this. They don't see you so
box
well.
In here. That's actually very better. Hey, little prick here. I know where the box and stuff is for this map. So no need to do. I mean, not box, I meant power. Actually, where is the part in here? There's gonna be a part in here. Somebody is a part in here. Normally there is a part in here, I don't know what's going on. there's a part in here all the time. I guess it just replaces with the box. Really? Really? Really Call of Duty? This gun? This gun's good for early rounds. It just gave me like the repeat of the gun that's right here. Give me the same gun basically, but a little bit faster to shoot. Actually, which one is faster to shoot? Hold on. Are they both like super fast? I don't even know. Not waste my ammo. This has actually the only difference is this one has more ammo. I see a port. I didn't see that. Actually, this gun is actually probably better. This has less ammo. I hate when it does that.
Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers!
I got the keys. Go ahead and trade this SMR real quick. Yeah, I actually like the Site 25. Not a bad weapon. Two max ammos. Bro.
Juice!
I actually just love exploring the maps. That's why I open the doors a lot. I just love exploring the maps. That's really what I just love doing. Hopefully, please, like, nothing goes wrong when it's recording. It's like finish. Cause I really did do some good storytelling. Don't call it good storytelling. But you know, it's just some storytelling. Just go ahead and kill these things. I got the keys. This gun really lasts a while. Imagine this with a double tap. Probably like a destroyer.
Some cash. Sweet. Points for me,
baby.
Go
ahead and trade this. This is literally one of my favorite guns in Black Ops 2, the PDW. I don't care what people say about it. I love this gun.
You freaks.
It just
don't stand.
I don't even know if people will call it crap. I had the whole SMP session like about to be diamond until that's when I didn't have Black Ops 3. I mean Black Ops 2 for my PlayStation no more because I gave it away. I gave it away, but you know, my account got corrupted, and then that's when my save file got corrupted. That's when I went back to only have like a gold shotgun. My gold OG shotty. Just started my shotgun whole career there, because I'm a very good shotgunner. And in Destiny, yeah, I do play Destiny. It does require some wire, but I don't know where do you get wire. No, I didn't grab those points there. I guess it didn't work. Or, I'm just tripping. Key card somewhere about then. Okay. I keep singing that song. Sorry if I go quiet sometimes. Not that I have nothing to say, it's just because I'm concentrated. What's the name? I'm looking for that key card part because I knew it was somewhere around here. I guess it's in here. This is like put in this little debris that I'm about to open up. Where you come from? The KN44 is right here. Hey, KN. Pick up what? Oh! Okay, found it. Okay, what's behind door number one? Whoa. Okay, that was actually very surprising to see. Shield part. Oh god. We have a shield part, guys. We got a shield, guys, bro. You got a shield. Progression. I never actually knew what's behind this door, so call it progression. I forgot. Oh god. Not where I end. Nah, I ain't going down here. It's not happening.
You freakbags picked up the wrong marine.
Power's in here. No, I'm not psychic. Nope, I'm not psychic. I just need to
not today.
That's actually right. That's what someone would say if they were psychic. Nope, not psychic. I just knew. Ha 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 ha.
Light him up.
This map has a perk limit. What? Wait, what? What was that? Oh, I was like, is that Souls? No, it's a stupid Nova Crawler. I don't know. I'm admitting, I might just admit this. I'm starting to hate Nova Crawlers. Here's our handle. I have to admit, I'm kind of hating Nova Crawlers. I kind of am hating Nova Crawlers, really. Very, very much, because they just aggravate me so much. Now I think we need the foot. I don't even think that's enough. Screw you, Nerve Crawler. Just screw you. Freaking hate these Nerve Crawlers, man. My god. Hmm. I came here to get the box. Yep. Heck, oh. That was a part. I may come back and do these maps. Heck, are these? Oh. Oh, these are Titanfall pieces. Are they? Yeah. Sorry, I have to trade you in Charlie 25. Wait. Did I just saw the baby ray in there? I think I just saw the baby ray. Oh, I fucked.
No. Nova crawlers. Bro.
Nova crawlers are here. Are you serious? You're not supposed to freaking be doing zombie damage, are they? You're supposed to be like doing half of the damage that... Oh my god. See, look, this is what Nova Crawlers cost. Exactly what they cost. Okay, one more try. Actually, no, never mind. Probably just getting too long. And go ahead and quit, man. Thank you guys so much for watching. Alright, okay, I don't know if it was still the recording anyway, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. Latest. Okay, hold on.